Okay. Don't think I've seen that. I don't think I've seen that. That's gotta be somewhere. Is this the other game? Gamer, what's up, Oglib? A sub up there? The rocks out there in the distance render way before the thing. Yo, good morning from Nam. We actually just had like all of our neighbors outside in like the cul-de-sac. Like, standing at an appropriate distance still. But it was kind of funny. Especially because, like, none of us ever talk to each other. And it's not out of any malice, it just never happens. So it was just amazing. In that funny kind of way. Yeah. I think everybody that showed up said, is this the right distance? Isn't the right island for that. Oh, the tingle bottles. This is actually going fast. Like, I still don't like that I have to do all this to get anywhere, but... Okay, right, there are buttons here. Got him. Where's the fish? If this happens again tomorrow outside, I'm gonna like wheel the grill out and go to work. Not sure what I'm gonna put on it. I need the hook shot for that, don't I? The Miiverse. Remember the Miiverse? The Miiverse. Miiverse isn't getting old because the Miiverse is dead. You can't get older when you're dead. Seriously though, that tingle bottle is the whole Miiverse feature. Scene did I just get myself into? Green potion. Like, I still feel like conceptually I appreciate the idea of the Miiverse. Oh, not the Miiverse. I do appreciate that too though, of the magic meter. But then things like this happen and it's like, welp. He tried to bait me. Spent something, oh my goodness, in the order of many decades building up its reputation as something that is evil. You're just creepy. You die. Yeah. I'm gonna focus the camera on an enemy, and the game's gonna be like, no, you really want to attack this, like, mook that's right next to you. Done.
Wow.
I mean, that's cool, but I feel like I should say something about parallel universes here, because I don't know where else to go. That one's old. Let's go. There's nothing here. I still have time to sit back and enjoy a cool, refreshing beverage. This is a spot I should use a pair. Just a rock. Sure, where Rockspire Island is, so I can see if Beetle's still selling stuff there. Suddenly, we're over here.
Thank you.
I can't do it right now. Oh, boy.
Thank you.
I can't do it. It's awful. There's like one of the bedtime books, and Batman swings in and rescues a dude. And they're like, and there's an old lady who's like, thank you. And I try and like mimic that every time.
Thank you.
I can't do it. I need to stop. Travesty. I have no choice. I still want to know who decided that right stick was the right way to aim things. So I can give them a piece of my mind. I saw her. Hours since you rescued the dragon, he's become a fine adult. Had to Google, wait, what are the notes? I'm not gonna sit here and try to remember that for 5 minutes. I know what I must do. I must stand in a cave and play this harp forever. played a harp with some weird fish lady, and now I'm a no, I know I'm a sage. Seems legit. Look, I think you've been hanging out with Valu, and those dragon fumes are getting to you a little too much now. Why don't you just lie down for a minute? She suddenly knows everything about the video game. Since before we were in a cyclone, when she was just sitting on a boat. We just got fast, we got speed lines. I should apparently be going this way. What do I need to get for Grandma? Is it just red potion? A fairy? I have one of those. Don't look up her skirt. Shouldn't we have, like, given her our old sword? Just in case. She'll be fine, probably. It's not like there's a ton of undead in here. Couldn't we have just used bombs? What's the fun in that? They're bombs. This is gonna be a long temple, isn't it? Yep. Into the fun hole. What? Maybe we should have said into the garbage chute, Flyboy. To actually carry her through doors. Link yelling come on sounds a lot like my kid saying come on. Hide here. Medley dead. Medley's dead. She actually does have some level of hearts. It's hidden life meter, right? Like, if she gets completely wrecked, it's over. I forget. Did the whole screen just, like, black out for a second there? There's skulls painted on the doors. No reason. Are those bars made out of bone? Probably not. Here, we should go over this way. Oh, it's just the myth. At last! It's the room of the googly-eyed monster. We should wait here. Medley, come here. I think you need to stand on a switch. Handsome jackass. Thank you for the host. Like the tag teaming a dungeon idea, like Link has a companion. Like, it actually works. It would work better if both characters could be effective in combat. And it would be better if I didn't have to go through an entire Wind Waker sequence to switch characters. That's actually useful. Wait here. Shorter. Everything that's like, well, it's better on HD is something that was wrong in the original game. There's a lot of good concepts in this game, don't get me wrong. I'm gonna complain hard about the things I don't like, but at the same time, there's a lot of good stuff in this game. Doing. Yeah, This game has its own problems too. You try the door. Only we could switch which character went through the door. No. Oh, you just run through it. You don't have to worry about things like needing to continue to use weapons. And their friends are to be attacked with extreme prejudice. I don't understand what just happened. Left stick. Game. I guess it is shorter because they took out the whole replaying of the song and just kind of skipped straight to control. Can you open that? For years, no one has ever asked her to open up a treasure chest before. She has no idea what to do. It's like, it's a great concept, and I'm kind of upset they never really use this again. Like, the closest thing I think is when is probably Spirit Tracks, which has other problems. I should go back and like actually try to beat that game again. But then I'd have to take out my DDS. That was just rude. Okay. It would seem we need a key.
C.
Well, nice knowing you. You know, you could have helped me fly back up. Yeah, but you blew up zombies and that was cool. Okay. Why is there a giant skull over this door? Why are you leaving me outside?
This is something I have to do myself.
Oh, it's the dude from the graveyard. I don't think that was much more effective, if at all, than swinging the actual sword around, but it was fun. Thank you. I mean, I guess we're still on the first floor, but this is supposed to be an ancient cavern. No, we jumped down a hole. This is an ancient cavern under the sea, and we're getting lots of raw sunlight inside. It didn't want to work with me there for a second. I mean, once your story is that the gods went and flooded everything, and there's like a layer of water between stuff. Okay, I can live with that. It's a fantasy story. But somehow there's still light getting in. This doesn't work for me. It has to be you. Grow wings. Fly up here. Cash money. It's over here. Yeah! game. Directions right here. How did I find that platform with this camera? They like increase my max money out the gate in this game as well. That's like an okay nod to the tingle problem, but it's not a permanent solution by any stretch. Back.
I don't like either of these rooms.
That poor guy. At this point, it's not a matter of whether or not this is intended. It's a matter of whether or not this can be done. No, it's at this point, I'm just having fun with this. We got it! I can't get the last one. Gaming! Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Much more worried about the wall masters than anything else in this entire sequence. There was some way for me to get out of this cage. I'm sure we'll think of something. Maybe she thought it was polite to let them think they had her captured until Link showed up. She's like, I don't know what else they're gonna do. I'm just gonna chill here. Okay, good. She knew to get out of the way. That might have ended poorly. Push Midley out of bounds. That'd work. Already in the light. Get Poed. All right. Isn't this overly complicated? Look, we had a plan. We're gonna follow through with the plan. Just keep executing on the plan. Stick to the plan. God. You were a mini boss like five rooms ago. Now you're just a common enemy. What happened, dude? Did not save Grandma yet. I think that's next on my to-do list. That's why I was asking about the red potion earlier. I said hello that time. I was like in the area. Wow. Forget my grandma. What about that Author Blues tweet there? Grandma is strong. She knows what she's doing. Go wrong.
Oh.
Like that the game just kind of gave up. It was like, all right, yeah, you got this. Here. My eyes! See what's gonna happen. This is the look of determination. What are you doing? Can you imagine who was, like, designing this? Like, not the game designer, like, the in-world architect. This is, like, another one of those... Isn't this, like, really overly complicated? Do I tell you how to do your job? Let me play with mirrors. How are you even going to enchant this? Of it owns per se, but like I do appreciate when you have like just general reflecting of things around all over the place and just bouncing lasers, because that's really what's going on here. We're bouncing lasers everywhere. Is this gonna open up the other one as we go? Thank you. We'll have to resort to using the strat. Just like we practiced it. I guess I could see that. My eyes! Again! Remember, you have to hit four tiles of this, or else you're not allowed to finish the puzzle. And every time you hit one of them, you have to wait for like a little 3-second cutscene to play. Doing? Oh my god. High definition stars. Let's go. Oh. So you're the real mint boss. The big biggie key. See you, man. Go any higher. Remember the time before stamina meters and you could do this? Now it's, well, Link can't do magic anymore, but we're gonna give him a stamina meter so he can't climb up infinite stuff either. So Link's been nerfed in every possible way. Oh no, medley unloaded. Hi. Time, damage, or kills, or whatever it is. Ow. And that's how it's gonna be. It's both. Got him. I don't even know how I ended up with just that. I just was stabbing. Because, yeah, I usually have one cycle where there's one Poe as well. All, like, two or three times I remember playing this game on the GameCube. I think I beat it like twice when it first came out, went through it with a buddy once, and then probably right before Twilight Princess. Maybe. You ditched the bird girl in the cave? Hell yeah. No, that's terrible. Time to solve this problem. I don't have the Triforce chart back here. Okay. You're not a terrible grandma. You gave me the best soap ever. Too late. Thank you. is this damn thing? Oh no, Animal Crossing. Good luck. Go. Mysteriously, no drops from anything. Here's the last one. And Furious room there. Ah! Torches on this one. I guess I could have used the leaf, but then I'd have to go to the menu. Bugs on this level? Whole lot of dead bugs. What just happened? Those enemies used to be somebody's. It continues. I think that one might have actually been purple. Yep. Please tell me there's not that many more rooms of this. Still doing good. The difference on those last two hits is I got up. Perspective.
good.
I think that's the last room. Oh. We cleared level 8. How deep does the rabbit hole go? Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Definitely save all 8 bits. One more slice after that. That's probably why there were only 2 moblins. Thank you. So is this gonna be three big skellies? I have no idea what's coming. I was done, that's why I made the big noise. Hearts forthcoming. Continue. Nice. I'm gonna use the soup because there will never be a better time to use the soup. I'm getting maximum value out of that. Come on. All right. This is something. One way. Nothing? into fire and lost my double damage from that. What's up, Rowdy Scott here? Still got a fair number of hits in that double damage. We accidentally picked up. Blow 'em up. Scatter the bones. I guess they really are style fossy. What even? Okay. I just walk around with his mask on for a minute. Given that I'm already feeling a little exhausted on a couple things today, I'm gonna save the game there. I've gotten more soup. And that's that. So where should we go? Thanks for watching this nonsense. Sorry you got here late, Rowdy. Rowdy, I think I read you a dad joke the other day. It's gotta be in a clip someplace now. Darrenville is playing ZX. Oh, baby. I forget who was here when I actually read these. You might have gotten the, where did the horse go for dinner? The neighbor. All right. Later.